who do I actually want to lead off with? I'm going to lead off with Hellhound, just because she's the weakest. Wellington! That's hilarious. And of course, my lead is bad. Oh wow, that hardly did any damage. Should be all I need to get the kill now. Haha! Victory. That's all that matters. Gun tank. Wow, 100 damage. Joke's on you, dickhead! Kafagurgis. Might as well go for Bone Meringue anyway. And what's the worst that'll happen? It survives with hardly any HP. Shuckle, really? I'm shaking. Okay, Aurora Beam's actually probably not gonna hurt. Never mind. Because this is proving to be not difficult at all. I'm a little disappointed by this. Wait, I'm down to his last one already? Of all the moves you could have used, Floatzel. Wow. That... What? Hey, Nintendo bro. Came just in time to watch the credits. To watch Pokemon, yeah. Once the credits go, I'm gonna go offline for a minute or two and then come back with my Mario ROM hack. That was weird. Gonna glitch what? My thoughts on this project were a little... the fucking ROM went crazy. Oh, you want to do corruptions? I guess we could do that. It's been a while since I've done corruptions. Those are fun. Yeah, so I guess maybe my Monday stream if I have Monday off. I guess I can do Catastrophe. Doesn't matter to me. Yep. I know the music's cool and all, but we've already watched the credits this session, so... The end. With that, I'm going to go offline for a couple minutes, and I will be back with some corruptions, I suppose. See you guys in a bit.